Police say they just arrested a man, Metro Police, for stealing mail. They say he drove up to mailboxes in West Nashville, took checks, and tried to cash those checks at banks. Metro Police say they're going to work with the federal authorities for more charges in this case.